25 area. A lot of stuff has happened, and continuing to work on the pad. Should have it complete by next Friday when we can work on drilling piers. In the meantime, remember, from the parking lot on the east side, you can go up 5th Street and in the 5th Street door, or up 4th Street and go in the cafe door. And of course, we continue to have lots of parking available in the parking deck across Cincinnati. Remember, on Sunday mornings, parking north of the building is all available all morning long, in our guest lot as well as in the lot directly across from the student.